I don't have a microphone, sorry. Anyway, today I'm going to be unboxing this. It's supposed to be an Undertale plushie, I'm pretty sure. So yeah. Also, I put sticky notes and tape all over the addresses so you can find me, so. Because safety is number one priority kids for me. Tripod, makes sense. Okay, anyway, today I'm going to be opening this package that I received. So yeah, let's get started, I guess. This is a good place to cut because I'm weak. Here we go. Oh, yeah, that's Tammy. It's Tammy. Okay, guys. Oh, no, this isn't Tammy. This is Frisk and Chara. I'm sorry. This is not Tammy. This is Frisk and Chara. Guys, that's Frisk and Chara. No wonder this thing is so big. Oh, okay. We're getting into my personal information place here. Let me just cut that open so you can see it. This is Frisk and Chara. I did not realize that. This is Frisk and Chara. There's Frisk. Hey, Frisk. And here's Chara over here. I had no idea that Frisk and Chara were going to come first. But yeah, that's Frisk and Chara. You're going to hear these names a lot in this video. Oh. Here's my Frisk plush. And Kara's all the way in her stand. That's not nice. Okay, here's Kara and here is Frisk. I'm gonna unbox Kara first because Kara's actually pretty cool. You don't care. Careful. Oh. Okay. I'm sorry that some of this isn't in the frame though. Okay, here we go. Ooh, soft. I'm sorry. So cute! So here's Chara. I don't know why it is Chara's bone. Anyway, here is Chara from... Okay, you know what? Undertale people must be watching this video, so here you go. Here's Chara. Ooh, light. Chara's light on her hair. Okay, anyway. Here's Chara. Oh! Undertale! Made in China. Yeah, if you haven't noticed, this is in China, so. Boo. Nope. Okay, you know what, Chara? You can go not to Nexus then, because that's not a very good thing. You can go sit right. Oh my. I have a weird setup going on here. I'm sorry, this is my bed. And that. Okay, that was my foot. There we go. Okay. Anyway, here is Frisk. I actually like the way Frisk looks rather than Chara. I'm sorry, Chara. Why does Frisk sound so much smaller than Chara? Oh. Well, that's nice. I could have just put like this the entire time instead of Frisk in Chara's life. With scissors. Here we go. Here comes Frisk. Oh. Why is there a plastic bag in your Chara? Oh, that was Chara's prop. Chara! Just sit. 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 Chara! There you go. Good enough. You're lopsided, but oh well. Okay, here's, Frisk. Same Undertale made in China thing. I do have a Tammy coming soon. That's why I was mentioning Tammy in earlier. Here's Frisk. I actually love Frisk. Frisk is best being other than Sans. We'll put GX's in. Oh, jeez. Never mind. No. No. I'm going to trigger myself. Yeah, this would be a problem, isn't it? Okay, there we go. So here's the Undertale plushies. Now, I will be getting Penny. And I'll be doing an unboxing of Penny. Because why not? Anyway, thanks for watching, subscribers. I will see you next time. Bye.
Oh, well.